All right, so we're gonna be replacing the U-joints on a Chevy Silverado. So you don't have to have the right tools, but the right tools do help. In this case, we got a ball joint press, which is gonna work just fine to press out our U-joints. Like so.